standing by the other day. I only ate half, gonna throw the rest away. And I saw this kid playing in the street, and I said, "Hey kid, you want something to eat?" He said, "What?" He said, "Candy, son." He said, "Help!" And he starts to run, and I'm standing, watch him go. Half a bar of chocolate running down my fingers. Well, the kid come back in a minute or two, and his mom's with him, and the neighbors too. They got the kid scared, it's plain to see. They said, "Which one done it?" He points to me and says, "Him!" He said, "What do you mean?" He says, "You!" And he starts to scream, and I'm standing. Everybody's looking. Everybody's staring at me. Howdy doody. Y'all waiting for the bus? Kind of late, isn't it? Anybody got a watch? We could see how late it is. I got a better idea. Let's find somebody with a watch and stare at him. Well, some started picking up baseball bats, and the others are pulling the pins from their hats. I think this thing's gone a little too far. Hell, I only offered him a candy bar. I said, "Wait." I said, "What are you doing?" They said, "Prevert, the kid's life's ruined." I said, "Oh, well, you better check what he's chewing, because I have a feeling he's in the middle of a bubblegum orgy." Well, they're coming at me, and I'm backing away, and then I hear this policeman say, "Are you positive he's the right man?" I quick flip the candy bar out of my hand. He said, "Show me." I said, "Show you what?" He says, "The candy bar, you degenerate," and he grabs me. He grabbed both my hands. Pretty easy to see which hand's got the chocolate. Well, I'd had some troubled times before, but none like a trip from the candy store. Sympathize with the kid, all right. Somebody's nice here probably ain't right. I'll grow up. I'll learn the way. I'll learn so that my later days will be prosperous. Chocolate covered. If I don't bite off more than I can hide.